Fuck, there's nothing else I can really do. God damn. What did you do?
I smudged the room I'm in. The pentagram's in the basement.
I'm guessing that was for the poltergeist.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, camera's going blurry.
Yep, the clown's standing right on it. Alright, that's done. Does the clown also need to do the Room of Dread? I don't think so, because you didn't stay out.
I need holy water.
Did you both need to destroy it?